Hello, hello, guys! So, a little update here on the Sunday. It is the 10th of December 2017, as you probably know. if you're not from the future, but alright. So, I'm struggling with my warband. I have painted up my three warbands, so it's just the Eternals left. What I have done so far is, you know, dimming them down. I have put on, using my good old trusty airbrush here. Really dirty airbrush, sorry for showing that, but I have tried to use route brown and stuff like that, thin it down and put it on to take off the shine, because it was too much shine, and now I'm going to try to shine it up again, so to make it more, I don't know, I'm not totally happy with them, so I have to figure something out here. Yeah, but that is coming along. I'm trying to do a dark base to contrast the brightness of the miniatures. It's probably looking good. This tank, you have probably seen it before, like 6 months ago or something, when I'm starting with my Death Guard. My Death Guard is on the whole, but they are coming along slowly. It's basically just me trying to figure out how to build a list. So I can paint it accordingly. And I have bash painted bash kit a slaughter priest using a Bretonian knight head and some Marauder body parts, and used the tip of a spear from a Khorne rhino, what you call it, yoga notes, is it called? Yoga note dudes, the knights have this thingy, and I've chopped up the sword and make it a bigger sword. Obviously, I'm going to use him as the barbarian for my role-playing games. Also, so it's slaughter priest with a lot of skulls on the base. It's a little bark here and some sand and a lot of plastic skulls here and there. So that's going on. Yeah, really cool. Really cool, I think. By the power of Grayskull. But the most important thing to get done is my Walking Dead set. And it's getting along. I am happy how they look. There's just a base to paint. So I painted, trying to paint it to look like asphalt. And I'm going to make it overgrown and stuff like that. So almost done. I will film a little showcase about that. Soon-ish. It has to be done before the 24th of December, obviously, because it's a Secret Santa project I have for some of my guys here locally. Alright, anyways, thank you guys for watching this shit. Like and subscribe and comment and share this with everybody. I am actually 199 subscribers from 1,000 people subscribing to me, and that's mind-blowing. So, anyways, thank you guys. Bye now. See you in the next one.